As you read today, think about what it means to compare and contrast. If it's a fiction book, you can compare, or tell what is similar, between two characters. Or for nonfiction, contrast, tell what's different, the facts that you are learning from the book to a different topic.